Renewable energy. Renewable energy uses energy sources that are not used up. For example, solar power from the sun is renewable as we won't use up all the sunlight from the sun. Examples of non-renewable energy sources include fossil fuels like coal and oil. Once we use or burn these resources, they are gone forever. Much of the world relies on non-renewable energy to heat their homes, power their electronic devices, and power their cars. Once these energy sources are used up, they will be gone forever. Developing technologies that can be efficiently use renewable energy sources is critical for our future. Many renewable energy sources are also better for the environment than burning fossil fuels. They produce less pollution, which will help protect the environment and provide us with cleaner air and water. Wind power. Wind power is energy such as electricity that is generated directly from the wind. It is considered a renewable energy source because there is always wind on the earth and we aren't using up the wind when we make energy from it. Wind power also does not cause pollution. In order to make electricity from wind, energy companies use larger windmills called wind turbines. They are called this because they use turbine generators to generate electricity. In order to create a lot of energy capable for powering thousands of homes, energy companies build large wind farms with lots of wind turbines. They usually build these in constantly windy places. Solar energy. The primary source of all energy on planet Earth is from the sun. Solar power is power generated directly from sunlight. Solar power can be used for heat energy or converted into electric energy. When we use solar power, we don't use any of the Earth's resources like coal or oil. This makes solar power a renewable energy source. Solar power is also clean power that does not generate a lot of pollution. Hydropower. Hydropower is power that is generated from moving water such as rivers. Hydropower is a renewable energy source. This means that using a dam or a river to generate electricity doesn't use up any limited resources like coal or gasoline. Falling or flowing water from a big river has a lot of energy. We can harness this by forcing the water through a pipe called a penstock. As the water flows through the pipe, it turns the blades of turbine, which spins an electric generator. As long as the water is flowing, the generator will be able to provide electricity. Wave and tidal energy. Turning the energy of ocean's waves and tides into power that we can use is a new and unproven technology. However, the potential is there for a significant renewable and clean energy source. Wave energy is energy harnessed from the waves of the ocean. Waves are formed by wind moving across the surface of the ocean. A large amount of energy is stored in the waves. Tidal energy is energy produced by tides of the ocean. Tides are produced by the pull of gravity from the moon as well as the spin of the earth. There is a lot of energy in the movement of that much water. Wave and tidal power is considered renewable energy because we don't use up anything when we convert their energy to something usable like electricity. Geothermal energy. The inside or core of the earth is very hot. This heat sometimes breaks through to the surface of the earth through volcanoes and geysers. When we use heat from the earth to generate energy, it's called geothermal energy. The name geothermal is a combination of the verb geo, which means earth, and thermal, which means heat. The earth is constantly being warmed by its core. When we use geothermal energy, we don't use up resources like we do when we burn gas or coal. Although we do use up a tiny bit of Earth's heat, it's very little amount in comparison to the overall heat of the Earth. This makes geothermal energy a type of sustainable energy. Geothermal power plants are very clean and have little negative impact on the environment. Biomass energy. Biomass sounds like a complicated word, but it really isn't. Biomass is just any material made by plants and animals that we can convert into energy. Biomass has energy stored in it from the sun. Plants get energy from the sun through a process called photosynthesis. Animals get their energy indirectly from the sun by eating plants. Biomass energy is considered a renewable energy source because we can always grow more plants and trees. It's not an infinite resource, however, as there is only so much land and water to grow plants. Biomass energy comes in many shapes and forms. The majority of biomass energy in the United States comes from the wood. Other popular forms of biomass include crops such as corn, manure, and even garbage.